If you want my opinion, Nixon's only chance to defeat Travers is with filthy lies, dirty tricks, and good old Quaker thuggery. And I'm just the guy for the job.
Harry!